perform for you my new abridged arrangement of George Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue.